Hi, my name is Andrea Loya, and I don't know if anybody, or I know women in general tend to feel like sometimes they can't control their emotions. I know I am guilty of that, and the language of emotions has definitely helped me to understand what they're really there for, and to bring more perspective on how to control them, and it has also helped me to communicate better with my husband, and it's been such a great thing for me and my husband in making our relationship better.